These past few days, I've lived in a state between uncertainty and hope, with a feeling of happiness at being able to travel, and sadness that others cannot, and that it still isn't a right for everyone. What remains clear is that I'll remain in Cuba, that I want to work here, that I will be a journalist here. Every day I will wake up and behave like a freer journalist, and that my country will have to accept this.